Back to the NK Virtual Library. We are gonna learn a jazz routine choreographed by Heather and myself, Nika, to How Will I Know Remix by Whitney Houston and Clean Bandit. I believe that's what they're called. Yep. And we have Leah here, best intern in the world. How would you describe this dance, Heather? Speaking to the mic.
Okay, let's see, let's think. I mean, it's just some classic jazz. I would say there's some elements of jazz funk. And then kind of like sneaker jazz too. So we're not wearing our sneakers, but you certainly could wear your sneakers and get a little bouncy with it. So yeah, it's real fun.
Yes, yeah. It's super fun. It was one of the favorites during our last jazz series. And so we thought we must put on the virtual library for you to learn from home. So you're gonna begin and your feet are gonna be together. Frida might run around. If she becomes too much of a nuisance, we will put her away. So you're gonna start with your feet together. You're gonna bring out your right toe, boom. And your arm goes at the same time, very dramatic, and then it comes in on four. Snap. Okay, and when your foot is out, it's beveled, meaning the knee is in. Yes, okay, so five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, hit four, walk forward. Yeah, it taps off the floor just like Leah did. Four, walk five, six, seven, together, eight. Forced arch, meaning you're up on the toes, tight core. Okay, back it up, try it again. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, hit four, go. Five, six, seven, hit eight. Yes, balance. Your hands stay here. You're gonna go drop and sit, boom and sit. And just like Leah just did, you can use your head to add some drama. So from here, you're gonna go ba, ba, look, ba, ba, look. Then you're gonna take that right foot and you're gonna milk it back, sit, back, sit. Cute. From the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three. Hit four. Walk. Five, six, seven. Jump. Eight. Go. One. Look. Two, three, and four. Take it back. Ha. Back. Ha. Cool. 2 8 counts in the bag. Okay, we're going to do one more 8 count, and then we're going to try it with music. So we just sat here. You're going to...